I'm begging the world to bring my baby back home. Yesterday, I saw my baby on television. I saw she's alive. She looks very terrified. She looks like she's in big pain. I can see that she's saying what they tell her to say, but I can see that she's stable. I can see she needs medical care. She only went to a party, to a festival party, to have some fun. And now she's in Gaza. And she's not the only one. There are many children who went to this party. There are many babies and children and old people and Holocaust survivors that were kidnapped, that their houses were burned. This is a crime against humanity, and we should all gather and stop this terror and bring everybody back home. My message to my daughter is that I love her so much and I miss her so much. And all these days, I just thought how I'm hugging her when she's coming home.